Press release All Meghalaya Karbi Association AMCA. The general meeting of the AMCA held on 18/9/2021 had discussed thoroughly on the peace accord signed by the central government, Assam government, and six underground organizations of Karbi Anglong. The AMCA has not much to say about other points and clause of the agreement, but it has a great concerns on the clause 2.3 of the peace accord, which allow 10 seats open to all communities to the contest MSC election in Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council. As this clause will dilute the power of the sixth schedule of the concession in the letter and spirit, therefore, the AMCA totally opposed the said clause, as it does more harm than good the Karbi and other hill tribe in the hill district of their political and cultural identity. Therefore, we urge the party who signed for peace accord to remove the clause 2.3 of the peace accord.
Thank you.